Kyle, what do you think the possibly trying to play golf, and I really didn't want to because I thought it was kind of boring. I saw it on TV, but now that I've done this, it's really opened my eyes to what golf can be and make me want to play.
So it made it more interesting for you.
Yeah. I watch a lot of sports in here, and I guess that now since I have lots of respect for it.
So it's going to give you a different perspective when you're watching the game. Do you think it makes you feel that what the professional golfers go through is a bit more challenging, or do you think it means it's one of those things where you say, oh, I hate you?
It's Tiger Woods. I guess it's more challenging than that. But we just now. Everything else.
Alright, so how did it affect you?
Well, also just like Kyle, my dad kind of explained all. I looked at it on TV. I really thought it looked really boring. Nice. I mean, you sit there with a problem.
So the next time you see Tiger Woods, this is a 4-foot cut. You have a little more respect. Well, I want to thank you all for participating in this episode of Y.G.O.P TV. And I wanted to let you know that Walmart was responsible for sponsoring this conversation. So I guess we have Walmart to thank.
Brody, Gab, Lena, and Caroline. And they are students here at Tates Creek Middle and participating in the Golfers Gym training and curriculum system. And what we would like to do is just kind of get in your words what your opinion is of the Golfers Gym. How do you think it affected you, helped you, or, you know, what do you think about it? Okay. So, Miss Caroline?
I think it's really fun, and it just helps you reach out and learn about the sport of golf, and it gets you kind of prepares you if you want to play golf later in life.
So, do you think after experiencing the fundamentals of golf, you may follow LPGA ladies golf or something?
I don't know. It's definitely worth looking at to see if you're interested in golf. It actually is a very fun sport to play.
Great job. Okay.
Can we get some hands?
Has helped us a lot because I never knew anything about golf. Like I just knew nothing. But now, like, I know a lot about golf, and I found out that it's a pretty fun sport, and it like helps us like learn more about the sport.
So then you're learning more, you know. So I guess when you see those golfers on TV now, you think you'll have a different respect for them when they miss those short putts?
Yeah, but now, like, I can't even make one of those little putting things.
What do you think?
I think it was helpful, and then I realized how hard it must be for, like, Tiger Woods and all those people on TV, how hard it must be for them to be able to get a hole-in-one, because those are hard enough. So I'm like, whoa. So it changed my perspective.
Oh, that's good. And I'm sure they'll appreciate that when they miss those little putts, you won't be like, you suck. But you'll know that it is a little bit difficult, right? All right, Mr. Brody. So,
I don't know. I'm not really sure why. I think it's just, I don't know if it depends on who wants to win it more, but I think just we all just try to do our best and see if we can try and win a round.
Okay.
Honestly, I don't really know. It might be just coincidence, or it might be that the girls are just so angry that they're losing at every sport, and they want to let all their anger out on that little bitty ball.
So you want to say that now that the playing field is balanced, you can take over. Okay.
So what do you think?
I think the whole boys are better than girls, it's like when we can, this is like when we can like express that girls are better than boys in something. And so I think when it says like the girl power golf, it's like, oh, we can do this. We can beat them.
All right. Oh, Brody. So have you, what do you, I saw you shaking your head. Yes. So are you in agreement that girls seem to excel?
A lot of them were way better than I was. Like, they were doing way better than I was, especially at driving. A lot of them were making it.
You think you can narrow the gap, though?
Yeah, I think you can.
All right, I want to thank you all for participating in YGOP TV, and hopefully we'll be able to bring the Golfers Gym back. And we know that Walmart was the sponsor of this Golfers Gym, so what would you like to say?
Thank you. Thank you so much.
All right. Thank you.
Thank you, Walmart!
We're here on YGOP TV with Mr. David Miller, manager for Walmart, who was at the Sarin Drive store, but now at the Jessamine County store. And Mr. David Miller wants to say a few words to encourage the students of Tate Street Middle School to keep up the good work. How you doing, Mr. Miller?
How you doing?
All right. And these are the associates of the Walmart Jessamine County store.
I'd just like to encourage you guys to keep up the good work, and you can be anything you want to be in life. Just work hard and you will be a successful person in your life. Thank you.
Now, Mr. Miller, one of the things that the kids were really excited about was that you're...
kids out there who really wants to learn golf, and there's a big need for golf in our area.
Okay. So. And with the program, of course, you know, we like to say that golf is the vehicle that we use for teaching the good character benefits such as dedication, discipline, respect.